Saluditos, miren, comenten, compartan, qué tal, miren lo que es el desfile de las rosas aquí desde Santa Rosa, California, para el mundo. Saludos. Petaluma, Petaluma. Chihuahua. Saludos, Meren. Desde
1947, saluditos. Did you know it's also in the air? The sun heats the water of this green shirt. We come with a gas cooker, water vapor. Water vapor travels up and send everyone into a little process we call. So, the vapor goes up and gets cold in the sky and turns back into water up there so high. These tiny little drops form into clouds that keep growing and making bigger clouds. Clouds are made from water. Listen, everyone. It's a little process we call condensation. So, the clouds keep growing and more drops getting bigger. They can't feel like it won't stop. But then what happens? Do you think you know? The drops start falling as rain or snow. The water comes back down. Listen, everyone. It's a little process we
reciclaje de agua, la construcción del agua, colectar todo el mundo. Saluditos, miren, ¿qué tal? Anda. Saludos. Comenten, compartan, gracias. Thank you. Saluditos, miren ahí a los estudiantes de la escuela. Baratas, $2.
A 20,
baratitas. Para que se vayan todas. Saludos, miren, aquí andamos a lo que es el desfile de las rosas. Gríteles, primo, gríteles. Hola. Se vayan. Lloren, niños.
So when they're platforming over there, things slow down over here. We only have a couple more to go, but you're going to want to hang around for the West Coast Dancing Horses. I saw them, they were staging earlier this morning, and they were... the horses dance? We got to have that on a TV show. So you think you could ride your horse and make them dance?
Man, I want to be on a dancing horse because I can't dance in real life. So maybe it would make up for some of my inability to dance. I look a little bit like Elaine at Seinfeld. And that horse has got to be doing better than me. Oh, the judges. Our judges right here, they're being high maintenance. They're asking for all the participants to go through a second time. Oh my goodness. Oh no, I don't think that's going to happen, but you're welcome to walk through all the participants back there on Fifth Street and through the festival. And so are all of our spectators here this morning. Coming at us right now is none other than Elsie Allen High School and Cesar Chavez Language Academy Marching Bands. Proud music ambassadors for the city of Santa Rosa, Cesar Chavez Language Academy and Elsie Allen High School Bands are combining their musical talents while marching in this year's Rose Parade. Their motto is Unidos en la Música, or United in Music. Each band student is proudly wearing their school's colors. Wow, guess what? You got it right. Debuting their new marching band uniforms. Let's make some noise. Elsie Allen High School.
Thank you.
Santa Rosa's recycled compost and garbage collection service provider, priding themselves on envisioning a world without waste, and are honored to be in operation right here in beautiful Santa Rosa. Recology urges everyone to put the food scraps and food soiled paper, oh, I didn't know that, in our green compost carts. Recology mission is waste zero through education about robust recycling and compost programs in the community. I know if you go online to Recology, you can find out what and how to recycle. Things surprise me. What is and isn't plastic, for example, is a real shocker. You'd be amazed. Worth going to their website.
That's right. Just type in your item in their finder, and it'll actually tell you which bin it goes in. I love that.
I just want to know, are the bins themselves recyclable?
Oh, that's a good question. We'll have to ask Recology when we see them after the parade. Right now, everybody give a big round of applause for your Santa Rosa City Mayor on a dancing horse. That's right. Santa Rosa's Mayor Natalie Rogers and Carlos Gonzalez, owner of West Coast Dancing Horses Group, bring you a traditional performance of dancing horses, a performance full of culture that originated in Mexico and continues to wow audience for decades.